In this illustration, we are going to calculate the speed of a falling rope supported by a nail. Here the figure shows a uniform, smooth and flexible rope of mass m and length 2L, which is symmetrically supported on a nail A. Here, if due to a slight jerk, rope starts falling, we are required to find its speed when it leaves off the nail. Here in solution, we can see if a jerk is provided on the right part and say it starts falling, and if this nail A and one rope will be moving off the nail, the situation would be this: its total length 2ln is on one side of the nail, and here if we just have a look on its center of mass, this is the center of mass of a chain of this rope, which is at a distance L below the nail. Earlier, if we have a look, the center of mass of rope would be at the midpoint as the rope is uniform. And the center of mass is at a depth L by 2 from the nail A. So here we can see in the process of motion, of rope, the displacement of center of mass of rope is this h, by which the center of mass has fallen down, can be written as L by 2. So we can directly write using work energy theorem, as g is uniform, we can consider the work done by gravity on the rope in the process of motion will be mgh. So initial kinetic energy of the rope was 0, plus work done on it is mg L by 2, must be equal to the final kinetic energy, which is half mv square, where v is the speed attained by the rope as from the initial moment it was starting from rest. So m gets cancelled out, this 2 gets cancelled out, and the value of speed we are getting is root gl. That will be the final answer for this problem.